What is up, B4? It's your boy Ronaldo370Z back at it again with another video. Today, we're in Victoria, Texas. We came out here to hang out with a few friends. For a little car meet, you know. Victoria ain't that big, but it's a little car meet. Yeah, right now I'm washing my car. Right here, it's my academy in Victoria, Texas. Yeah, you're probably wondering why I got this mask. I just bought it right now at a Walmart. I'm just gonna cruise with this, scare people, make it funny, yeah. But yeah, I'll see y'all in a little bit.
Jason's Lexus stands the fuck out. That boy Josue over there, his Lexus, blue Lexus.
Josue.
We got that nigga Fish's car right here. And that nigga Jason's car. Still waiting on people out here.
Next day.
What is up, people? It's the next day. As you can tell, we're getting ready to paint the car, the bumper. So. Today's the day I'm painting the bumper. We're gonna go over to my friend's house. I still gotta go buy a paint from O'Reilly's. Yeah, I'll see y'all over there.
Jason have four people in the car. Four people in the car. Look at that man. What the fuck? Yeah, we just finished taping it off. We're touching it up with primer now. Just finished the Bondo. About to wet sand it in a little bit. Coming out good. These boys over there doing the headlights restoration. And as well. Look at Neymar over there and shit. I'm not gonna show y'all the bumper because it didn't come out how I wanted it to come out, but the reason it didn't come out good is because we mixed up the paints and we didn't realize we got two different paints and then they messed everything up, so we had to resand it and go buy more paint of the same one that I like. Yeah, but I'll show y'all next video how it came out. Should be next week. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Peace.